the procedure for assembling the horizontal shaft. Mount the O-ring on the large bearing housing, then mount it on the horizontal shaft. At this point, apply grease to the oil seal, taking care not to damage the oil seal. Tighten the retaining bolts on the large bearing housing. Align the bolt holes on the large bearing housing with the bearing retainer and tighten. Mount the large bearing housing and small bearing housing with the oil grooves facing down. Mount the friction pulley. Align the keys on the horizontal shaft with the key grooves on the friction pulley and mount the horizontal shaft. At this point, check that the friction pulley is flush with the horizontal shaft collars. Mount the lock washer and lock nut, then turn the lock washer to fasten it. Mount the friction blocks on the friction boss using a rubber band like this. The number of friction blocks used varies according to the model and the frequency. Mount the appropriate number of friction blocks. If oil is found on the inner surface of the friction pulley and the outer surface of the friction block, wipe it away and dry it before mounting the motor. Lift the motor using the chain block and mount it on the self-ejector, then fasten it with the bolts. Reconnect the motor, referring to the notes you took earlier. Mount the sheet packing on the drain plug and tighten. Insert the rated amount of lubricant in the gearbox and mount the gear cover.